I know a lot of people who drop their cars in there. So what I do is I fucking pick my, like, so what I, even with the other guy, and he had fucking high-end lowrider, right? Still, I was like, I'm gonna bring you my seats, alright? And then, when you're ready with that, I'll bring the car, you can do the carpet, the headliner, the door panels. I just had him do the carpet on the bottom of the door panels there. And then that's how I do it. And then I just brought it down, so it was fucking all there. Set on a fucking Mill Creek to drive the car down there. And then, which he preferred, because the great thing about him was, look, I'm not going to fucking take your money. I'm not going to take your car until I have room, because I have too many cars and I don't hold cars. So I don't want nobody to call me or nothing. So if it was like, okay, I'm ready for you, I'll fucking bring it down, and then you knock it out, and you're done.
I used to do that just like driving. I was like, it was tuxedo. That black was shit.
And my seats were gone, bro. They refoamed everything. So the problem I have now is the foam is so new, I fucking sit up high. It's not like all broken in. Like, yeah.
And it's like this.
Hey, you know what?
All the switches are missing.
I'd rather have that than the fucking new hard. Super hard seat that I have now. This good.
I don't know how I ride.
And I went with this original stitching, everything original. I mean, like, Brian's is awesome, all the diamond stuff, but so yeah. I just wanted to keep it.
That's what I did on my last one. I like the double stitch diamond, but I don't want to do. I just want it plain with my paint job.
Yeah. Just plain.
Yeah.
You want to focus on the pink body, not everything else.
Sometimes you get too much cool shit and it's just like your fucking mind can't appreciate it.
I'm in escrow right now. If you guys saw this, there's another CT shirt on my mind. I'm gonna do it's almost like the color of my nitrogen tank. It's like a, it's not purple, but it's almost a blue like that chair right there. But the same satin blue and black. And then one of my, both my boys will have a car eventually. If they fucking earn it, I'm not giving them shit, I'm not telling them, but various, they're good kids. One of them's in the Navy, the other one, he's not doing nothing bad, but he ain't doing too much of nothing. So I'm not telling
them. He's still finding his way.
Yeah, on the couch.
Yeah.
But not at my house, so it's whatever. He's an adult.
He's outside
of mine. Yeah, so if everything goes well, they'll fucking both get a car and a house.
Damn!
I'm gonna buy my house too. My grandma died. So I'm gonna buy my house.
Yeah, that's all good. I
they put it way in the back.
Unless they don't put it way in the back.
Neighbor. cars and watch out with the camera. Let's go.
Okay. Well, we're trying to walk with the dogs.
Stop.
Okay, let's go.
None of that.
Okay, drive careful.
So I'll post it on Instagram for everybody, and then I'll put it on our website.
especially being a large gear.
Okay, so guess we on the 5-3 to San Diego. What's it gonna take? I'm still trying to fuck you.
Yeah.
to see how far.
So you're gonna try to, are you gonna change it out in the back then?
Well, I can't. I go two routes.
Google knows.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna look, because I know Rick had the seat. Well, yeah, but I think that lasted all the way around. I think my buddy, Google, was 96. Yeah.